Hey, do you guys want to see my snake temple? Bet you do. So, hi everyone, welcome back to Legend of Grimrock. I'll be honest with you, I'm kind of recording this in... Like, you haven't seen basically four episodes yet, if you're watching this back to back. And if it's been a while since I posted this, welcome. You are my favorite people. Anyways, speed potion, I think we're already kind of aware of that one, but... So this entire area here is apparently a bonus area, as in this is optional. This is from what our Lord and Savior Pat, who died for your sins, and not of cancer. And he said this is optional, so this should be especially difficult. And we also have some golden keys here, and so apparently this is where all the interesting puzzles are going to be. Tomb of the Forgotten or Tomb of the Highborn. All right, let's see what else we got here. The puzzle should be very difficult, basically. Which, judging by how well I do with puzzles so far, will either go well or bad. Let's go down here first. I think I'm wounded. Oh god. How nice of this archer to come directly in front of me. I guess I might as well just go heal myself. You know, I think that's actually one of my least favorite things about this game, to be honest, is the limb destruction. I guess it's to prevent you from just, I guess, going up and down these stupid things all over again, so... sorry, just falling down holes like me. I did it on purpose, but whatever. Is my measuring cord cursed? I go back and forth between this room and the one above, and I can't seem to get any of my measurements to match. Oh, this is interesting. Alright, so this is actually something, I think this may have something to do with... Okay, so there's one in the middle here. So I guess this room is slightly larger than the other one. It just has two holes, like, in the kind of the center here that, don't have, a close. But there's something definitely... So it's like 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Okay. And then 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. So the one at the end has to be some sort of other room that it goes into. I guess that was our clue there. Alright, let's go into the Tomb of the Forgotten, because I forget a lot of things. And so it seems like the place I'll ace. I'll be the fucking best at this tomb. I'm just wondering what the buttons would be on this kind of a map. If there is a secret button somewhere. Man, I love that light spell. Alright, so we have a... something here that looks totally like a trap. Not really inclined to step on that as of yet. Judging how it's a button that, appeared to out of, like, nowhere. Oh, look at that damage. It's delicious amounts of damage. You suck, zombies. No one likes you. You suck rats, too. Ow. These rats, they've learned fire. They're super rats. Alright, we also have this guy here. Jack is taking a very long time with his cooldowns. Okay, we have something there. So, I'm guessing I'm supposed to place something down across the gate there. Yeah, I haven't figured out those treasure chests yet. Oh, we have mummies. And plants. And more mummies. I wonder. Whatever. This is the Tomb of the Forgotten, so let's just forget about that. We also have, a throwing knife. I mean, I guess I dropped these a little while ago. Yeah, they weigh, like, a lot, so screw them. I have the arrows for basically, like, pushing down pressure plates, ironically. Yeah, fuck you rats. Oh god. This is like the most horrible thing, these vermin. See, Pat's hungry now. Hungry for blood. Or fish. Even fish. He's a lizard man. I don't know what lizard man... I guess a lizard on a stick, would that be what he wants? Although, that might be, this shadow looks kind of odd. I guess it's just a normal shadow. Alright, let's just place this torch on there. Uh-oh, SpaghettiOs. Well, I think I figured out how to open it. Holy shit, it's a snake! Let me go set his ass on fire. Wow, for the first time we actually get to use, poison damage, and Pat, got hit in the legs. My legs. Okay, so we have a snake tail. Whatever, he'll just walk it off, I'm sure. Wow. I'm just wondering how long this poison lasts for. The amount of time it's lasting, it seems to be a very long time. Alright, and let's get air magic as our last one, and now we have some air mastery. Which is nice. So I guess next and last, I'll go after like water magic, I guess. So I was supposed to be trapped in this room. I wasn't supposed to probably figure out the... Oh shit. How dare you? That's rude. These snakes. I've had it with these. Fireball's not working. You thought I was gonna do something different there. But I decided to be random and not do what you thought I was going to do. Okay, I'm being fucking lame. Okay, let's try and rest and see what happens. So he's healing past it. Okay, I'm gonna... Oh, there we go. So he does eventually get over it. If I want to be very super conservative with my potions. I don't know if that's really necessary. Well, we got some ammunition. Something we haven't actually seen in a while. And that would be actually the extent of this place, and probably Pat should heal up. I'll just feed him a potion. I'm really much too lazy to fucking go outside and find a... So look, we can just get more potions, see? It's okay, Pat. Rest now. Alright. Let's have a look at the... Well, I think that was basically the extent of this place. I haven't figured out, like, these mummies don't do anything. Oh, we have shurikens and we have this weird torch thing. Green torches, of course. With green fire. Have you ever gotten touched by, like, a green flame? It sucks, I tell you that. It does nothing. Alright. I'm pretty sure we're done there. So now there's another way to go. Sorry, let me go the right way. So, let's go over here next. So we have a split path here. We got an embalmer's headpiece. Protection plus 2, vitality 1. Well, let's see. What is, Oh, that's something good for canned here. Alright, let's put something down on this guy. Okay, we've opened something up. Fucking rats. Man, if you have some sort of, like, fear of rats, it sucks to be you right now. There we go. All dead. And in the room that they were in, they had absolutely dick all. What a surprise. Alright, now we have this guy over here. It's actually now my assumption, actually, that these buttons stay pressed even though I don't have an item on them. Yes, that would appear to be the case. And this probably opens up another... Yeah, there you go. So now this... So this is actually a puzzle to basically make the entire thing go. Hi, snake. Aww. Always slithering. Doing snake-related things. Jack Witchell is poisoned. We all knew that. God damn it. Alright, well, let's go get the food here. I guess Pat wants to eat something. He can eat some snake. Some delicious, tasty snake. How many anti-venom potions do we have? Oh, sorry, it's anti-venom. Wow, we have a lot of these. Fuck it, just go eat it, Jack. Jesus. I think it's during combat, which I should be saving this for, but whatever. What else do we have around here? So ideally we're just supposed to press them, but what I keep doing is I keep setting them off with items just in case it's a trap. More or less. Although I should just throw it onto them. Actually, I've already established though that I can just simply carry it with me. All right. Let's just give it a save just because I've progressed fairly far in this game so far. Okay, we've done that one. Yeah, so it just lets us pass. That was the entire puzzle, kids. I would love to go down there. But let's give it a second. Okay, we have a button here, and we have a little receiver thingy, which means you have to probably run. Wow. We've also opened up something. Why was I hearing something opening up? Oh, it's a key. Well, we got one of our first tomb keys. Nice. That was, I think, the entire purpose of actually us being here. Let's actually go have a look around the walls, actually, once again. I know I'm someone that pays great attention to detail all the time. Sarcasm. Let's go into the hole, actually. Good. No one's legs broke. Alright, we have in here, we have a little book in there or something. Can't actually see it. Oh, it's a note. Okay. See if you can find out how to open this gate. Actually, I think maybe we're intended to fall into it. Actually, let's see. If we see a lever in there, then we definitely know that's the case. Okay, no. There's no levers or buttons, so... Yeah, you have to access that through some other means. Fuck, Jack! Just stop getting fucking poisoned. What a fucking moron. Wow. This guy's totally hacking me. Report him to Steam. Alright, let's just rest. Because I'm not using another antidote potion on him. He doesn't deserve it. Actually, does he even really fucking care? He has a massive... Well, the problem is he's not regenerating his health during this time. Alright. I don't think I have any more cheese, though. That's a shame. I was giving cheese to all the people who didn't need it. Alright. Instead, he can have mouse steak or whatever the fuck. Alright, let's have a look here. Well, there's not much here. Now, we're kind of venturing a little bit far away from that room that we saw. I would love to go there. Okay, we also have another room here. Let's try and... Oh, I don't have a torch. You know, I didn't keep around torches for this kind of scenario. We did see one earlier in the level, though. So it's not like they didn't think about us little guys. Okay. I might return with the torch, then. It was this way, I'm pretty sure. Oh, there's one over here anyways. I probably should just keep a couple, just in case. Alright, let's see if that was actually the solution to our problems. My legs. No, fortunately nobody got hurt. Actually, I should probably cast protection on myself before I go down. Oh, what do you know? That was the solution. We got another torch out of it. We got crossbow quarrels. Should go right here. And we got a speed potion. This is something I haven't used very much. I simply really haven't seen the opportunity to. You know what, let's run under the assumption that there's perhaps another one on this floor. And we gotta use our torch on that too. Or maybe this just opens. Yeah, this just opens, never mind. Map. Alright, let's have a look at your map. That's right in front of the temple, I think. Dude, I really like these maps, these are really cool. Okay. So we have a treasure for when we get outside. If we go outside, that's the question. I totally did not go the right way. I think we're going back this way, yeah, that's right. I always love these rooms that are kind of like this. Alright. So that's one. Let's go now to the Temple of the Highborn. Oh, and here we have our save crystal. Guess I'll save that for now. Get it? Save? No? Okay. Fine. I didn't want to make you laugh or anything. That's not even funny, but whatever. I'm a terrible person. Alright, well we have, I don't know what the fuck that is. It looks like a staff of some sort. I can't really tell from here. We have a door with what appears to be no way of opening it. So we will skip this area. We'll keep it in mind, though. So there is still one direction for me to go, and it's not like, oh god, there's nothing left. Burger chambers. I bet you there's gonna be no zombies in here whatsoever. Zombies are like the biggest gaming cliche ever. Alright. Why can't I like open the chest and then stick my head into it like I do everything else? Alright. I find this odd that this room literally serves no purpose. Legend of Grimrock is fucking with me now. I don't know many places that don't serve a purpose in this game. Oh, I guess it's just copied and pasted and then eventually you're gonna find shit. I guess. Alright, we have some shit here, we have some shit here. Alright, well, we'll just continue this way. What's in door number three? Oh, we have a button here. Aha! It's a secret. Alright, we have a pendant of some sort. Storm amulet. Willpower plus two. Resist shock plus whatever. May eventually use that. And we have lockpicks. So, who has, what's my shock resistance right now? Well, it would be useful on me. Like, if we see, like, a character with, like, shocking, then, you know, maybe I'll just put that on our weakest character and that's it. It's still a nice item to have. It's a nice situational item to have, you know? Alright, we haven't gotten all the way up here. Boo. See, nothing's coming out to play. They don't want any of this. Alright, we got this shitty-ass pit root bread. Maybe I should also put this over here. We're still missing one of those power gems, which is really super annoying. Also, I should probably start putting some of these notes away. Yeah, these things we... whoops. These notes we no longer need. I'm trying to keep, though, the ones that are, yeah, look at this. Like, all this shit. I'm keeping the notes just because they make good weights, and also, why the fuck not? I may need them later. But I technically don't really need them. Alright, we have the Wand of Fear. Wow, this is a strength. Amulet. Oh, sorry, not amulet. It's not an amulet. It's a wand. And it says, a gift from the Hammond merchant, gold was his only company. Eternity welcomes him. Alright, let's try it. Let's see what this does. Oh, neat. Alright, we're gonna keep that in my offhand there. Oh, but now I'm a snail. Disregard that, I am a snail. Alright, I guess we'll put this back on Jack Witchell. We have a lot of bags with, like, random assortments of things. I really should maybe, like, give Jack another bag for just... oh, actually, I do have a bag for useless shit. So, I'm good. I think that ring on a string will come in handy at some point. I mean, extra level. Simon the fuck up. A gift for Narum the Warrior, his companion, and their child, and Eternity welcomes him. A Moonblade. Requires light weapons. And it's a dexterity weapon. Okay, this definitely goes to Pat. What is your crappiest weapon, Pat? It's the stagger, Mike. Good man. Oh, he doesn't have light weapons 4, weirdly enough. I didn't give that to him. I maybe should work on that for him. I guess I didn't really think about that too much. Alright. It's kind of weird. Oh, it's just a light tunnel. Alright, what do we have now? Alright, we still have two doors, which don't do anything. I don't know what kind of icon this is. So, let's see if the things here, gift for Haman, their merchant, gold is his only company. Okay, that's gold. His companion and their child. Okay, nah, it's not like a puzzle then. Alright, let's see if there's anything else in here. Because there is that one more, there's that one other room. Other than that, I can't think of anything else. What the hell could be over here? Well, we do have one of the keys, so we can like maybe try and open up one of the doors, see what goes on. I'll maybe try that next, because I'm kind of reaching. Well, I'll also try this wand right here. I like the little death thing it makes. Alright, it will backfire upon me if I put it, do it against the wall. Yep, we're all paralyzed. Wow. That's really fucking awesome, actually. It's a paralytic staff. We're never using the shaman's one, but that's actually fucking nice. That may come in handy in the future. I should keep that one around, even though it's like a strength wand. Which I find kind of to be odd. That's definitely something for a necromancer. Like, that's the first weapon we've seen of its kind. So, the damage... Well, oh, wait. It's a wand of fear. I'm right-clicking on it. Oh, no, right-click here. Oh, so it's something you just slap people with. You don't cast spells with it, you slap people with it. That's interesting. I didn't gather that. Alright, let's go back. Just for a second. Alright, let's try one of the keys here. Oh, well, we can open this up. Alright, well, we need to put something down on this guy. Alright, let's give it a nice save. Alright, we have one button and two buttons, so... let's have a look here. So... Hit canned. So it inverts them. But I can go back here. I think the idea is I'm supposed to invert. I'm supposed to make them all go the same. But however, the problem is I can't go back for the other one if I don't have a wand for an arrow, something to bring it back with. But I think I get what this puzzle it wants me to do. So we can still go back there. Alright, and let's just fuck around, try some different things. Okay, that inverts that. Okay. This is some funky-ass puzzles, I'll tell you that much. Okay. I've officially accomplished nothing here. Which, is the story of my life. It only inverts the sides, though. That's something that's important to know here. Yeah. Here's what it seems like to me. It seems like to me that this is impossible unless... Okay, so that one is one I cannot move from. Oh, whoops. I shouldn't have done that. That was my error. I had it with me, I was standing on the plate, and then we did this. And Pat is now wounded. No energy regeneration for him. Oh well, it's still nice to have a look around. And get torches. Don't need them. I mean, there's one puzzle which I had to use in one, and I have one with me. We have that power crystal thing there. Huh. I will say this, this pyramid is baffling me. But it is an optional portion of the game, so... Just kinda neat, in itself. But I wanna do it, kinda. Alright. Let's try some more. Oh! We have to be able to push all the buttons and get to the end there. interestingly enough. I did something in that other room that triggered this. Hold up a sec. So you see how it's like one, two... Oh, okay. I get it now, guys. Okay. This room here is duplicating exactly what the other room is doing. Funnily enough. So you see how I have like four, three here kind of thing? And here I have four, the same layout. That's kind of fucking awesome. I get this puzzle now. But the only problem is I have to figure out now how to get into that other door. So if I do this, then we can now kind of, we can now access that side too, as well as this. So this is the solution for that room, basically, and I'm good on that. And then I can do this. You see, and then there's like one more, and then I have to get into there somehow. But the real issue here is the Tomb of the Highborn. I think it is the Tomb of the Highborn, yeah. Now, what do we do to enter the Tomb of the Highborn? Well, let's fix Pat's broken leg. And, think about it real quickly. So, these items may have been a clue, or they may have been necessary for me to enter. Maybe if I swap them, maybe I'll do something. No. It wouldn't be that easy. I am fairly certain they have something to do with this, though. It's unfortunate I don't have someone with accuracy 10. Well, let's look this up on the internets then. Okay, I have a clue, but it wasn't the fucking actual solution, which is a rarity whenever I look things up online. It has something to do with these tombs here. I don't know if I can actually place them onto there. Oh, I can. So something in this room, or these rooms, signifies... like, it's basically like a room you're supposed to put it into. Now, these actual tombs themselves don't really clue into that at all. Looking at the walls doesn't really give me a clue either. Huh. Keep hearing something over here. What would be... Hold up, one second. It says, a gift for... Hamon the Magi... Oh, okay, I get this. Alright, so the... Gold was his only company, he was there alone. That's what that means. I think. Yeah, so this is his, and I think this is the staff. So let's put the staff in here. And we'll just close up the tomb. A gift for Nomon the Warrior, his companion, and their child. So, this is just two people, so that's not it. This might be it, but I don't know if there's a child in here, but you know what? Let's just assume this is the one. I may have to, like, close them all beforehand. Oh, hello, Snake. Snake. Oh, yeah, it's open. What? You're immune to fire. Fuck, Pat got bit. Oh no, his pants. Alright, so that was the solution. We did it correctly, actually. Yeah. Well, let's go fix Pat's pants then. Pat's pants will be perfectly fine, don't worry, guys. Alright, so if we go here... Do both of them open up, is the question. No, just this one opened up for now. Because we may have actually gotten one of them wrong. That's a thing, but... That's a interesting... Oh. Okay, we just kicked this guy's ass back to... Russia or wherever he's from. It's Russian snakes. pet is starving. Pet, this is not like our biggest problem right now. Fine, you can eat the snake. It's fresh. We just killed it, so no reason for you to complain ever. I'm a human wizard. My default food is snakes. Alright, this brings us somewhere completely new. Alright, the puzzles continue next time on Legend of Grimrock. Take care, everybody.